Jim Margraff coached here at Johns Hopkins University for nearly 30 years. Thousands of people came here tonight to show their respect to his family. There was a steady stream of mourners who greeted Margraff's family before the service got started. Margraff died earlier this month. He was 58 years old. In his 29 seasons at his alma mater, Margraff amassed a record of 221, 89, and 3. He was the winningest coach in Hopkins and state history. 2 weeks before his death, Margraff won the Division III National Coach of the Year Award. He started coaching here at Johns Hopkins in 1990, and this is also where he met his wife, Alice.
We're both Hopkins graduates, so is my father, so is our daughter. We met in the Hopkins admissions office when I worked there, and he proposed to me on the football field. So Hopkins is that's probably the hardest part for us, but planning to still be at the games and support the teams.
Margraff leaves behind three children, two sons, and a daughter. We're live tonight from Johns Hopkins University. Vanessa Herring, WBAL-TV 11 News.